Brothers and sisters. Brothers and sisters. I came here as part of my path to spiritual liberation, to transcend those differences that they out there in the default world say that we should have, that we are separated by fear, hate, and division, by things like race and religion. Ceremony.